painting exhibition of many Indian artists, mainly from northeastern India, representing the region's culture and environment, were recently displayed at Siddhartha Art Gallery in Nepal's capital, Kathmandu. The exhibition was titled Northeast Cultural Festival Namaste Nepal. The exhibition, which began on 14 January, will also be held at 8 different cities in Nepal, namely Patan, Bhaktapur, Pokhara, Dharan, Biratnagar, Sindhupal Chowk, Dholaka and Birganj over the next 2 weeks.
Recently, the Indian Council for Cultural Relations have approached me to showcase the paintings of not just my state, my community, but the entire northeastern region here in Kathmandu, Nepal. So we have tried to bring all these 12 artists from all over northeastern region of India to come and display their artwork here. So the purpose is to showcase our vibrant culture that is, you know, prevailing in our.
The ongoing exhibition is the biggest such show ever held in Nepal by a neighboring country.